Jeff. This happened, as you said, in the parking lot of this Wendy's here. And there were several sources of video. There was a cell phone video. There was body cam video. But the GBI director, Vic Reynolds, says that some of the most compelling video was from the surveillance cameras at the restaurant. This was a man suspected of DUI who police say grabbed a police taser and fled. And before we show the video, we'll let Reynolds describe what it shows.
Well, it does appear in the video that he is fleeing from the Atlanta police officers, that as he's fleeing, he turns back over his shoulder with what appears to the naked eye to be this taser that a witness has told us they saw the individual have, that belonged to one of the officers. And as he turned it over, you'll be able to see on the video the Atlanta officer literally reached down to get his service weapon. And as he gets his weapon, Mr. Brooks begins turning his body away from him, I presume, to flee. And it looks like that's when the discharge of the weapon goes off then.
So there are blue lights on the left side of the screen. You will see a man run to the right with two police officers chasing him. It appears that the fleeing man turns. You even see a small flash that may or may not be the taser firing. And then it ends very quickly with the man mortally wounded from a police gunshot. This video or portions of it are available also on 11alive.com. Reynolds says that the video will be digitally enhanced and then turn over as part of an investigative package to the Fulton County District Attorney for steps that agency may want to take in this case. Jeff, back to you.
All right.